today I'm going to make vanilla bean pudding. Let's get started. First, put in your vanilla bean pudding pack, then 2 cups of milk, and whisk for 2 minutes. Now it's in the fridge to chill for 5 minutes. Now it's out of the fridge and serve up and enjoy.